Now when we will move on to the page 63, we can see that in a week how much Kiran earned from one rickshaw. Now in the earlier page we have talked about in a day she has earned how many from 9 rickshaw. Now you have to find out if in a day from 9 rickshaw she is earning rupees 180, then in a week how she is earning. In a week how many days are there, that you will write, and then in a day how much earning she is having. So 180 into 9. Now the sums which is given here, you have to do it mentally and then write the answer. Why we are asking to do it on mentally? Because only single digit multiplication, for that you need to know about the tables, and that also if double digit multiplication is there, only first number you will multiply with the number and then you can add write zero along with that number. Check in this way, this you will do this multiplication mentally and then write the answer. Now with the money she is earning, she has brought some rickshaws also. She is also having a small junk shop, and she buy the junk from various junk collectors, and they go to house and house and bring junk on hand carts. Then she sell it at the big shop. Now how much she has to pay for the junk? Now she is having her own junk shop. So small junk sellers, junk collectors are coming and then giving the junk to her, and now she has to pay for it. Now how much to pay for this junk? Kiran has bought some junk from the junk collectors. Some junk collectors came and they gave the junk to Kiran. Look at the next page, the rate list, to see today's rates. Help Kiran to find out the cost of the junk. In the next page, it is given. Here it is given 1 kg newspaper cost rupees 5. 30 kg, 5 into 30, 150. So for 31 kg, she has to pay. She pays rupees how much? One more 30 will be added, na? So it will become 180. It will become 180. ठीक है. Now you have to turn the page to see the rate list given on page number 64.